Hey there guys, and welcome back to another party play with me, the Dukes, and the lovely Michael.
Hello.
And we're doing some more cleaning.
Yay.
Woo.
Super excited.
As you can tell, Michael's thrilled.
Yes.
Right.
I really am though.
It's my favourite. I love it.
Yeah.
Oh, right. Fuck that. Hello.
Yes.
I'm a woman.
I'm an old man.
You've got some sweet tribal tats.
Oh,
look at
what's going on.
You get a sleeve. Wait, don't let the mops touch. Don't let them intermingle.
It's very Ghostbusters. It's like, don't cross the streams.
Don't cross the mops.
It's Christmas time. Yay!
'Tis the season to be jolly and clean.
Michael, touchy. Sexual harassment. Sexual harassment!
You what?
We have been sent in to clean up Santa's workshop. Michael's favourite.
Yep.
And this is to end my little holiday season, my Christmas extravaganza. So, Merry Christmas from me and Michael.
Merry Christmas.
Yes. Hope Santa was good to you. Right. So let's begin, Michael. Let's assess the situation.
Right. Okay, well, I see dead elves.
I see dead elves too.
Oh my god.
I want to touch one. I'm taking this one. This one's mine. Oh.
This is going to be easier because
I've got a little
small.
Leg.
Imagine how many we could get in a box.
Let's test it. I'm going for a box.
Oh
shit, I can't drop it. I can't drop that.
I've just had a thought. Are the boxes going to be giant Christmas presents?
That'd be amazing, actually.
Please,
wait,
God.
Wait. I kind of get my hand. We can take them.
Super shiny.
It's so shiny.
My God.
Christmas boombox.
I don't know why, but I saw that and I thought it would look like some sort of bear trap.
I'll leave that alone. That looks dangerous. Wait, right, okay. Let's teamwork this, right? Because I struggled last time. If I hold this to your face, then you can see. Ah, there we go, right.
Ice cold banger.
Amazing. Right, let's see. Let's get a good track. So if you can push the skip button, you should see a wee mouse cursor. Oh, wait, there it is, right? Right. What's this?
This is amazing.
Santa's Run March of the Elves.
Right. You want to skip one again?
Let's go. This is hit.
I just saw something like... I don't know what it was, but I saw
something
like
exploded behind.
Yeah,
behind.
Yeah.
Alright, skip this. Go with another one. Let's see another song.
It's got a good beat. Let's just
Whiskey
go
and Shotgun. That'll do.
That'll do.
Whiskey and Shotgun it is. Oh shit, we're making a mess already.
Got the plan, Ryan.
We have a plan?
Yes.
Michael's come up with a plan.
The plan, you sweep the entire area. Right. The entire workshop.
I clean?
Yes, no.
I clean?
Not yet.
I clean.
Put that away.
I clean. Oh, I clean!
So. To sweep the entire thing, not actual sweep. I see you've got your mop.
I clean.
Your broom. I don't mean sweep like that.
I clean.
That'll put us a break. Anyway.
I clean.
Yes, thank you. We're gonna put all the bodies, we're gonna get rid of all the bodies first. And then from the furthest point, we'll work back.
I clean.
You clean.
Whoa, what happened? What's going on with my brush?
It's turning into an actual broom.
Whoa! It's only when it hits that point.
Yeah, it doesn't look that.
Look, it even does it in my screen. Look, if I set it here, it just goes, whoa!
It's actually like, it's trying to break free of the handle.
I don't like that.
That's the box
machine. It's got a Santa hat on. So what are we doing? So we're getting rid of bodies.
Yes.
I'm actually helping. Wait.
Yes.
Wait. Do we need to bother with these? Because I've just noticed the fire. Can we just dump them in the fire? They burn. You just got roasting them like a lovely little marshmallow.
I think it just takes a while.
What
did you do?
There was an elf that had been impaled by a reindeer and I just took down the antlers.
Oh my god.
Rudolph!
It's reindeers.
I'm assuming Santa did this.
Well, it's called Santa's Rampage, isn't it?
Santa's bad!
Isn't it?
I think so.
Yeah.
Oh, found an elf with a lot of knives in it. You okay there, buddy?
He's not okay.
He's not. He's gone, Michael. I have a present. Oh, it's lit! It's lit! Take it!
No!
Take it!
Nah! Where'd you put it?
I don't know! Well... I did my job.
I guess you're fired.
I'm a woman. You're a woman. We're both women. And none of us have sleeves
both
anymore.
We've got buns.
Bungs. I don't want none unless you've got bungs, hun.
What are we doing? Have all these presents to go? Or like,
no, I'm assuming the presents are part of it. They must stay.
No.
Nobody gets happiness. Nobody.
These elves die for nothing if Christmas is allowed to continue.
Get in there. Get in there. Going in there as well. Into the fire with you. Fuck you. I found the bottom half of an elf. I'm going to call him Mr. Oh, shit. I'm going to call him Mr. Tapsy.
I don't know where I found him.
I'm taking Mr. Tapsy on an adventure.
Yes. Eggnog. That's
what it is. There's action figures galore. I found my TNT.
Fuck Christmas.
And some parents. The cold stare I just got. Ruined that.
It's Christmas Day, right? No, Ryan,
Michael,
put
Michael,
it away.
Go.
Swear to God.
Merry Christmas! Yay! Whoa! I'm being attacked by something. Was that you?
No.
Was that you?
No.
Whoa! I found a real shotgun.
Why? Chuck it in the furnace and see if it goes bang.
Okay. Oh yeah. Burn the light. Burn the light.
Why?
I don't know. Just burn it. Burn it. Burn this present. Burn the present.
Shorty tickler. Is that what that says?
Shorty tickler.
The bottomless pit box.
We're keeping shorty tickler.
Because that dynamite off.
My bad. No, that signs us out. That's how you leave.
But have we actually signed in?
Yeah, you don't need to.
Oh, okay.
I think it just does it.
I hope so.
Yeah, that's
fine. Do all this work on, like, on, no, off the clock.
Whoa!
You see what I mean?
Whoa! Hello there. Whoa! Is this tiny wee present? I'm being attacked by presents! I've been a good boy!
You're talking rubbish.
You're talking rubbish. They're possessed.
No, they're not.
I've just got loads of asses in this. This is a bin of asses.
A bin of asses?
A bin of asses. I'm putting the top in it now.
Interesting to say the least.
Asses and tops. I'm stuck. I'm unstuck.
What is this meant to be? Oh, that's me? It's my head?
A bin coming up.
You're gonna destroy Christmas until the Christmas hats, the Santa hats, in the forest.
No. We must keep the spirit alive.
Spirit of jazz?
Yes.
Oh.
It's a brand new hit.
Alright, his hat went on fire.
So we're keeping the tradition, are we?
Logic.
Right, I need help.
You do need help.
Guide me. Oh, right. Guide me, I can't see. Right. Guide me.
Left.
Guide me.
There you go.
Yay.
Go towards the right.
Yay!
What did you do? Did you have dynamite in that box?
Maybe.
Look at the amount of blood!
That's two brushes I've blew up as well. Now there's only one left.
We don't need a brush.
You don't know that. One I've written, we'll just let's leave the place just completely empty. Everything gets burnt.
Right.
Fuck Christmas. Fuck it all. No. Get away. Fuck Christmas.
No, not that one. It's
yes!
Shiny.
The shiny's got.
No,
get in
it's
there.
It's too big, Ryan. You won't get it. It's too shiny.
Get in there, shiny.
The shininess protects it.
No.
Yes. Look at it. You're not gonna get in there.
Get in. I know how to get in. Just you wait when you touch that fucking shiny. Don't touch the shiny. I have a plan.
No.
Bring back the shiny. Oh, fuck you, Michael.
Oh God.
Oh no. Oh no.
No. I hope to God that was all I stuck in there.
Nope, there's more in here.
Does it just keep respawning? Oh, there's actual single blocks. This is bullshit.
Bring down the shiny, Michael.
No.
Bring it down. Bring it down. Duh!
That is what you get. Trying to destroy the spirit of Christmas.
That's it, I'm going to steal the shiny then.
You can't steal it.
Give me the shiny. Give me it.
Brian.
It's mine.
How the hell did you get that off?
Give me the shit. It's stuck. Give me the shiny.
No!
Shiny and you go in the fire together.
It's nice to pick it.
No! Whoa! Oh god! Wait, let me on the shiny. We can use this power.
Ready?
I'm ready.
Whee!
So magical!
Right, now, for the joy it has given you.
Kill it.
No.
Kill it. Right, fine. No TNT. Stab it to death. Where'd my knife go? Damn it, man. Why is nothing cooperating with me? Hello, little shiny. It won't cut. Yay! Yay! What, is my face all black?
I hope so.
Wait,
yeah, it's because you blew up.
Wait, I changed to a
No, you didn't. No, you died.
Oh, yeah, so I did.
Idiot.
And then I turned into a black lady.
Yeah. I had to think about that, yeah. Yes, that's what happened.
I had to think about that, yeah. I clean?
Yes.
I clean.
No!
I clean. Ah! I clean! Whoa!
What was that?
Whoa, that one wasn't me. Whoa!
How did what I die from that?
What happened?
You happened.
We're doing well. Look how clean it is now, though. I clean.
I have no words.
I'm just burning all the stools as well. I'm getting rid of everything. Santa doesn't need anything in his workshop anymore.
Well, he's a monster.
Exactly.
He doesn't deserve to sit down.
Ah, no! Not me!
Uh-oh.
Oh, that's unfair.
It's a wooden floor.
Michael, put it out! Douse it!
Right.
I clean.
For the third time today, I pick up my own body.
I don't know where it means is. Get fired for incompetence. Totally nothing to do with me.
Fired.
Ha! A pun.
Yes.
Burn everything.
Yep.
Can we burn the tree?
No. The tree is immovable because.
I'll go get dynamite.
No. Why are there so many guns in this workshop?
There's so many. I know. Okay, what workshop is this? Whoa! Why do the presents keep attacking me?
To be fair, when I was on work today, there was a little girl looking at all the toys, and she wanted the gun, she wanted the crossbow, and her mother was like, oh no, but look, My Little Pony, and the girl was like, gun. No, gun!
I found a present. It's a little teddy bear. Wait, is that a teddy bear? That's not a teddy bear, is it? What is this that I'm
holding? Some mad...
Is it a voodoo doll? That's a voodoo doll. Burn it!
I'm clean.
Into the pipe. Oh, shit.
Oh, look.
Get in there.
Here's the bin box.
Burn it!
Really?
Burn it.
The bin box.
Burn it.
Okay.
Burn everything. Hello, you old wimpy.
I've got his name tag.
Tinky, what? Tinky 2 feet. No, Tanky 2 feet. Tanky 2 feet.
I thought it was like...
Tanky 2 feet.
Like a Teletubby name.
Wait.
Tinky Winky.
Tinky Winky.
Oh, that was the fun one.
Okay. I'm sorry.
Oh, knife.
My knife.
Oh, okay. I have it, I don't even want it. Oh, apparently I did. Apparently I did want it.
I think there's too many footsteps. That's why we're getting a frame rate. I mean, we have almost painted this floor.
I saw you that.
Look at it!
Right, okay, so...
I clean?
Yes.
I clean. Shit, it just goes red within like a hit. We need loads of buckets! More buckets!
No. See, really, right?
Why doesn't the water spill in?
Yeah, I was gonna say,
why can't you just chuck it? Yeah, I'll take this out. Let's get mopping. I'm just gonna stand in the spot and just keep doing it. No footprints.
Oh no, there's body bits.
Oh shit, there is, eh? It's Because we can't see them because it's so dark.
Can you burn the light?
Shit, my bucket's gone. I need a new bucket. Oh, whoa! That wee body bit just flew. It was like, see ya. How many bucket spells are we going to get this time?
I think that counts as one.
I'll put a ding right there. Ding. Assessments say this is not bucket. Whoa, no! Well, that's one.
Is that yours?
Maybe.
Did you do it?
Yes.
Fast way.
I don't care about your buckets.
See, I don't know if that counts or not. No.
My guy's so disappointed with himself, he's just like, I'm too old for this shit. Like, I need more buckets. More buckets! Oh. I'm actually doing stuff. Cleaning. Bollocks!
I had a little woman ask me if I had any lead candles today or what. Right? Lead candles.
Lead candles. Right. LED!
Aha! But was I thinking LED?
You were like, I'm lead candle?
I'm like, a candle made of... First off, I'm like, I don't want to say this little old lady. I was like,
candle made of lead?
I don't think a lead candle would burn. Yeah, so long story short. Yeah, LED candles is what she was looking for. And I was like, candle. A lead candle. Maybe a little wee lead candle. I'm like...
A lead candle, you say?
Well, yeah, because I'm thinking...
You take me to your lead candle.
And then it wasn't until she was like,
are you fucking serious? Give me a bucket.
It wasn't until she mentioned like switching them on. And I'm like, oh, wait, she means LED.
You mean the
bless. Is that a bucket? I do it. No.
Fuck it, I'm not cleaning anymore. Nope, I'm out.
Yes, you are. We're playing Viscera cleaner. Look, we beat through this last time,
look,
okay?
I'm
clearly.
Out. I'm out.
I'm the supervisor. Your doors don't work, which is amazing.
I'm out. I'm just gonna sit here and drink.
Eggnog.
No,
that's the jack.
The jack. Yep, right in the face. See? Down one.
Down one.
With my mate here.
That's a Christmas spirit right there.
This is my mate.
My god, look how he looks like.
Jesus.
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 He's risen as well.
He can dance.
Oh no, wait.
Oh no, wait.
That would be Easter.
Yeah, this is when he was born, silly.
Yes, I know.
That guy. What a guy. That's it. It's just, you shake what your mama gave you.
I'm not at all turned on. Please burn him.
Kissy.
No!
Kissy. Kissy. Kissy.
Burn him.
Wait. Here comes a light. Oh shit, I think I broke it.
Oh my god.
Did I break something?
Oh shit! I don't know why, I thought that was... Did you see that?
It's just like a single one in fact. Oh, found another.
It's like, you know in the cartoons when someone lights a line of gunpowder?
It's gonna get you. There you go.
Yeah, that was what that was like.
You know what, this will be quicker, I'll just start chucking shit to you.
Okay. I thought my guy actually caught that there. Oh, like some... a champ.
Right, try and catch this one, then you ready? Ready? Yeah. 3, 2, 1, go!
It's just like, ooh!
Caught it.
I broke my hand, but I got it.
Ready for another one?
No.
3, 2, 1, go! God damn it, Michael, you're gonna have to get better. You're not a star catcher. You should be catching everything. It's a puzzle, isn't it? What was that noise?
That.
Is Whispering Mike here?
No. Not today.
Whispering Mike is gone. Oh, perfect delivery there. Right, Michael.
Yep.
I got your present. Yeah.
Thank you. You didn't have to though.
Where's mine?
Am I floating?
Yeah.
No, it's alright, it's fine. Don't worry about it.
Where's my present?
Yeah.
Oh,
I have a present for you.
You shouldn't have. Wait until I come down and get it.
There you go. It's a present.
That's my fucking present.
No, it's not.
Present
for you?
Yep, good fucking present for you.
Oh god.
Joy.
I put up the balls.
From
the severed
leg. Tiny severed leg. Oh shit, knocked the action figure out. Go present! It's just that broken mantle. The presents are really freaky as well, because they have their... Whoa! Look at their own glow, look at that. This is like a present from God.
It's like the Ark of the Covenant. Amazing. Did that squish that?
That's funny. It landed so perfectly.
Here's another one.
You're messing up my mojo. How is this? How is this meant to happen?
Burner. Wait. If we can get another lantern. I know. Can I get? I need the.
I broke the furnace.
I need this lantern.
Oh, okay.
I need it for size.
Oh, that worked.
No wait. Can I smash this?
No. You're making things worse.
I'm making it red. 'Tis the red light district up in here.
Ha. It's the North Pole, not Amsterdam. Head.
Guess what else? Present.
Stop throwing presents at me.
So many. Wait, can I get this? If I aim, wait, that's the fire. I'm gonna watch this. I'm gonna nail this, right? Right in the fire. Yay!
Close enough.
I'll get this guy.
Oh, I found it.
You ready? It's scampy!
Yay!
Right. Watch the fire. Watch how flawless this is gonna be. Watch the fire. Turn your head to the right. Ready?
Yes.
Ha! Yay!
That going?
No. No, it did. It, see?
Yes, it did. Well done, Ryan.
Oh, crap. You said my name. Oh, crap. No, it's fine. I've said my name in many episodes.
Let's cut that then.
Oh, crap. Wait, is that...
I shouldn't have said it was illegal.
This place is getting horrendously bloody. Why is it so hard to get a bucket in this one? Yeah. Let's see if I have a bucket. Apparently we are possessed.
This isn't going as well as I thought it was going to.
This is going terrible. This must be killing you inside.
Well,
look at what we've done.
Stop.
Just look at it.
I'm trying to
turn your head. Look at your face. Look,
even the bucket machine is covered in blood.
You know what? I think I've got a better idea. It's Christmas. Let's just make it more red.
No!
More red.
No, Ryan, stop.
Is this hurting you, Michael?
Yes.
Is this hurting you? That bucket's gone already. It's done. Jesus. More buckets, Michael.
Yep.
The note got stuck inside it, and it did that. It's not my fault.
This is why.
It's not my fault. I need to fart again. I'm sorry.
No one can hear you farting other than me, and I'm not going to comment
on it. It smells.
Oh! You for that.
It blinded your eyes. It'll have come late. Oh no, I'm in a laughing fit. Let's splash, I'm taking a bath. That fucking done with it. I'm so sorry. Please don't hurt me. No. Catch me, Michael. Catch me.
No.
Damn it. I need something to jump off of. Michael, you ready to catch me? I've got a jump still now. Catch me!
It's a little bit like trying to take a swing at your incoming body instead of catching
it. Done cleaning. I found a gun. Got a revolver. I'm gonna end it all, Michael. First I'll end your suffering.
Don't watch the bucket.
End your suffering. I'll end the bucket's suffering next. Now the bucket has the revolver.
Look out, he's got a gun!
He's got a ruddy gun!
He's got a laughing gun! Oh, fucking sake. He ain't gonna be using me no more!
I'm out of here.
Make me a
sandwich.
Whoa!
Whoa!
God raise, like, eh.
I can't do it.
That's okay, mate.
And I'm Scottish. I can't do a Scottish accent. I found an elf in a bucket.
Just bring the bucket.
Okay. Oh!
For fuck's sake.
I emptied the bucket. I've made a mess, I'll leave the bucket. I need to look at something. Something secret. Yes. Secrets. Secrets.
Secrets from me. I'm not even allowed to see these secrets.
Secrets.
What are you doing?
Secrets.
You best not be cheating.
Secrets.
I'm trying to figure out if there are secrets in this book.
Secrets.
Are you alright?
Yes.
Do you want a candy cane?
Secrets. Yes.
Where is what?
Yes.
Stop saying secrets. It's bad. I actually nearly got half of this cabin clean now.
That's because I'm doing nothing. I am a hindrance.
Well, you said it, don't you? So, oh no! I'm just staying there for now. No, I'm not my favorite.
Oh, I've just watched something in it.
God.
What is happening? Wait, let me actually place the bucket. Oh shit, it's
coming.
No!
Oh, this is like a potato.
A potato? It gave me a potato.
Bloody potato.
Bloody potato.
Bloody potato. Potato man!
Potato man! Look, he fits perfectly. Can we keep him?
No.
Yes, we can.
Cannot. We can't keep him right.
Yes,
not...
yes, Michael. Bert loves me. But it's amazing, Michael. I am now the bucket machine. Do you see that? Do you see my power?
Oh!
My power! To dispense buckets!
Wow.
Oh!
What did you do? I look away for 2 minutes.
It was the machine.
It wasn't the machine.
It was the machine.
All right. So when you upload the video,
it was the machine.
Aye.
You see.
See,
it was a machine! Well, I think this place looks spotless. Did you say we're done, Michael? Yeah, I did. We're done.
This is like the house all over again.
We're done.
We're not done.
We're done, look, we're done. No, I'm not done yet. I don't care, I'm done here. And the union's got my back. Yes.
Company liquidated.
We're coming for you.
Fuck.
Ah, it's fine.
It's not fine.
It's fine. This is a new office.
It's much nicer than last.
This is
we have eggnog.
Crisps.
Actual crisps.
They're actually just called crisps.
Performance -157%.
I'd say that's a successful cleaning trip.
Dirtier than it. I told you. Dirtier than it was when we came in.
No. We improved it, is what you mean. Like, I mean, obviously you did most of that. I was cleaning.
Oh, yeah.
I did well. Wait, did it... Michael!
He came with us.
Yay! He can stay here next to the Chinese food. But you sit there. You sit next to the Christmas tree, in fact. Shit, I just took it off the Christmas tree's hat. And the bubble.
Oh, that's fine. I was going to say, why is it blood all over the place? But that's because you brought that. You did it.
It's not just a dude, Michael. Exactly. Bert, you're one of us. Hit the right trigger.
Yeah.
Just hit it. Hit it once. There you go. Bert. 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 Put it on.
Bert, stop it.
Bert.
Is that one too many eggnogs?
Bert. Come on.
Oh, let go.
Bert.
Oh, Ah.
Thumbnail. Bert, get your nose out of the goddamn hat. Bert.
That was it. I've got a hat on already.
You need three hats on, you might just look at two. Three hat make.
I've got a hat.
An alley like
him. No,
I was about to say John Stamos. What's his name?
John C. Reilly.
No. No,
John Oliver?
No, I don't think it's a John.
I'm just saying John, but just a picture.
What's his name? The guy that's in Transporter?
John Transporter?
No!
Jason Statham.
Jason Statham! Look!
That actually does it well.
It does! It totally looks like Jason Statham.
Okay.
Right, well, we've cleaned.
Yep.
We get a good report, obviously. But, guys, Merry Christmas. I hope Santa was a good tease. And if you enjoyed that, please be sure to smash that like button and please do subscribe. And I'll see you all in the next episode.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Right, hey there, guys. Welcome to another part of play with me, Dukes, and the lovely Michael. That's what I've noticed. I've just called you that.
Yeah, I'm just introducing the lovely Michael.
That's gonna be your name. No, whispering Mike.
Where did that come from again?
I said you were like, what can be my Twitch name? And I was like, whispering Mike.
Oh yeah, that's right. Apt.
Whispering Mike.
If I ever actually was to stream, I'd be like,
we're playing
Skyrim. Okay, it's just as well I'm whispering, because we're in this cave and the acoustics are really good in this cave, but luckily we're whispering and sneaking.
So, whisper, Mick.
No one's going to ever hear this.
Nobody. This is where we're going to be at the end.
If it picks up.
Oh, yeah, no. Aye. Whispering mic. Not getting picked up in the mic, fully enough.
And now it's time for a whispering mic.
Thank you, whispering mic.
such an edgy character. Always gets some interesting shit to say.